you ready? I'm gonna give you $1 million worth of advice free. You gotta just take your time. Life is short, so don't get killed on these highways.
So on this trip, we've got 1,700 miles to do. We're waiting 17 days, 402 hours.
Beware. We just left the airport. Our sat nav didn't work at all. So now we're back at the airport and we're both really, really tired. Not renting with Alamo again. I think this man works for Alamo. No one's very helpful.
Bye bye bye, Seattle Airport. By the way, does my acne show up on this video camera, Vix? Can you see on the screen?
No. Not sure? At all. Not at all. Mine does, however.
I'm really annoyed with Vix because we've got a Starbucks at home. I want to go have a Jamba Juice. She was obsessed with chai tea lattes.
Vix, are you excited?
You know the tattoo pot?
Yeah.
Could I get that done on my face?
Hotty?
Hot? Just hot, like on my forehead?
Sure, if you want it on your forehead, we can do that.
Yeah. So Vix and I are in Sephora. We've just met Lisa.
And Lisa, Vix and I have got a problem with our hair, haven't we?
Yes, you do.
What was
the
problem?
Have products that we can help you. You have a really bad silicone and wax buildup on your scalp.
Mine's really bad.
Vix, why do you think it's bad?
Because I use cheap shampoo.
Did you realise the English girls were this hot?
I thought they were a lot harder, sorry.
Vix just parked this.
Yeah, right.
Would it be cool to get arrested for stealing this mug? We've just entered a place called Aberdeen. And it's raining. How depressing. So we're just getting to Lake Quinault. We just saw a sign saying backpackers must register. And I said to Vic, why do you think that is? And she said, because they go missing.
Vic, is this a horror film?
They
horror
go
film
missing.
Moment?
We've got Jeepers Creepers. We've got the ring in the lodge. And what was the third one? Oh, cabin fever.
And you're telling me about your uncle father?
Yeah. No, we've got the same father, yeah. But he's got lots of children.
That's right.
There are Starbucks here.
Excuse me, are the trails difficult to hike up?
No.
Because I'm really fit, but my friend isn't.
I really like this picture of myself, so Sue's photoshopped herself in.
Excuse me, which way if we wanted to drive, we're driving to Miami?
You're driving to where?
Miami, Florida.
Boy, you've got a long way to go, ladies.
Did you realize English girls were this hot?
Oh, no.
Where are you from?
They're from London. My name's London? Rich.
London.
Hi, Rich. I'm Susie. Hi, Rich. This is Vicky.
Hello.
What's your name?
Sam.
Do many hot English girls pull you over and ask you for directions?
No, not many.
All the time.
Okay, Vicky and I have been set a challenge to find something fast, pink, and fruity.
Done. Minute. Wonder... Give us a minute. We've done.
Hey. Can I order?
Yep.
What did I want?
Deluxe burger. We normal it. Deluxe burger.
Okay, did you want a meal or just red sauce? Do you want a meal? Do you want to share chips?
Yeah, share chips.
And just share chips, please.
Oh my god. Okay, I've just petrified everyone in that burger place to the point that I didn't even get my burger because she didn't get her order correct. This man just heard that we were from England and he asked us to spread the word with his CD. Vic, what are you thinking?
My favourite, I love it.
My favourite. So this is us spreading the word.
What's it called?
Riverpool.
Great. You want a piece of me? You want a piece of me? Oh my god, that man is so awful. I've actually come to a room with Vicky because I couldn't be left alone with him. Oh my god.
Where your friend is?
Oh, she is.
Oh, I've got them.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Oh, hey, thank you.
Thank you.
Hello.
he's not scary at all. He swore at me. And I waved at him. I hope he's going to swear again. And Vic thinks he's going to have a gun and shoot us. Because I waved
road
at him.
Road rage.
How's it road rage? He's on swearing.
Yeah, that's what I mean. He might get us.
I was just going to do the following, but didn't quite have the guts. So you can guess who did do it.
Thank you so much for letting me use the toilet. Thank you.
She whim, she's my dog.
She's with me.
Think set yourself off the boat to try. Told you to
be discreet. Dedication. This is a reminder for you of when we failed at photography.
We just tried to do pictures on the swing.
That was so funny.
Unflattering. I'm really excited. I think we found a rodeo. So, do we get to ride?
Not.
No?
I don't think so.
I've horse ridden like a little bit. Yeah. I've like trotted.
Stay the night here.
Just to let you know, we didn't stay the night there.
Where's Cruise Bay from here?
About 5 or 6 hours.
We were thinking 2.
Okay, I've just been pulled over by the police.
Really
bad. I was going too quick apparently. Leo just offered Vicky and I a king size bed. In the sat nav, I just put Britney Spears Kentwood.
Britney Spears, yep.
Thank you.
Alright, thank you. Hope you guys
have. Can I say thank you? Come on. Thank you so much for letting me use the toilet.
You're welcome.
Oh. The best girls I ever seen in my life.
And we're all stuck in a lift.
Can you imagine?
It's a cool lift.
I'm sharing this with them. I'm breathing their air.
This petrol station, and the man told me we use the porta potty.
Vic, are you gonna go?
I'm very unimpressed.
No. This man told us.
Vic's got this.
Queen bitch, eat the rich, I'm on second course today. Not the first and I won't be the worst, you've done most of it live. Can't find a virgin, I can get you a surgeon 24 hours a day. Call a genie, you big left meanie, I'm about to be blown away. Come on, sing it. Take me to the place where the sunshine flows. Oh, my sunset rodeo. I'm the judge, there's a green card in the way. The Holy Ghost and the Holy's coast to move into LA. And we've been dreaming of this feeling since 1988. Mother, things have gotta change. I'm moving to LA. Take the piss, I was English. God bless you, Uncle Sam. Got a cool jean pool and our winter's cruel. And God knows I love to tan. Making sense and dead presidents before I could count to 10. With the nation behind me, can't stop the lime ash. She's on her back again. Come on, sing it. Take me to the place where the sun shines.